Welcome to the Umbrella Chronicles, accessing file number 2498-1149-RC.
Biohazard. The outbreak occurred in the summer of 1998. It started in the American Midwestern town of Raccoon City and brought hell to Earth. The T-virus was developed as a biological weapon, proliferating amongst the unsuspecting public. It metamorphosed them into living death zombies. Umbrella's mission statement had always been preserving the health of the people. But beneath this bright statement lurked the shadow of Oswell E. Spencer's ambition.
End of file concerning the outbreak incident in Raccoon City.
The truth behind the rise and fall of Umbrella is something to which only a select few are privy. The beginning of the end started on the outskirts of Raccoon City in the Arklay Mountains.
Resident Evil, The Umbrella Chronicles.
It was a stormy night when the leeches overwhelmed the Ecliptic Express. The Special Forces unit sent to investigate the area reported an emergency, but the announcement was suddenly cut off and followed only by silence. Enter the STARS unit member, Rebecca Chambers. Umbrella has been at the center of my plans for a long time, but the train incident would prove to be the beginning of the end.
STARS here. Is anybody there? STARS here. Is anybody there? Escaped prisoner, Billy Cohen.
Can we put a hold on the whole arresting me thing? We have bigger things to worry about right now.
Billy! about that later. For now, we better get to safety.
That'll be easier said than done. Let's head upstairs!
They're on the stairs, too!
The train. It's moving.
Who's driving this thing?
How the hell would I know?
We better go find out.
Never seen anything like this. Watch your step, princess.
Don't call me princess.
Let's get back inside.
Right.
This'll get ugly.
Fall back!
And how exactly did you get here?
I was being transported when we were attacked by monsters. All the guards were killed.
So you figured it was the perfect chance to make your escape, huh? Well, not on my watch.
I just saved your ass back there, and you still want to arrest me?
Fire!
Come on.
Richard here. Rebecca, where are you?
I'm not sure, but I can see the entrance.
All right. I'm heading to the mansion right now. We'll rendezvous there.
Roger.
So I'm guessing you need a bodyguard, right?
No. Do you?
See any monsters.
Just in case, we better check upstairs.
The Umbrella Management Training Facility.
The first general manager, James Marcus.
You know him?
Just the name. He's been dead for some time now.
Friendly looking guy. Even dead, he has quite a presence.
Attention! This is Dr. Marcus. Please be silent as we reflect upon our company motto. Obedience breeds discipline. Discipline breeds unity. Unity breeds power. Power is life.
Not this way!
Here!
Forget them! We're going through!
Thank you.
We have to find another way.
Yeah, let's go back.
Rebecca! Hold on!
Thank you. Billy, I'm sorry, but I have to know. Did you really kill 23 people?
We were ordered to attack the village.
But orders don't justify slaughtering innocent people.
So, what happened in that village? You can't talk about it, can you?
What good would it do? It won't change the past.
If you don't want to talk about it, I'll understand. But I'm not afraid of you anymore.
I'm an escaped fugitive, remember? Didn't they tell you I was dangerous?
Yes, they did. If we want to make it out of this.
Yeah. Survival first. smells like the zoo. Right, Rebecca?
Yeah. Something's coming!
Can't get a clear shot.
What now?
We have to go up.
Right.
We'll be right back.
I'll bet we'll find the source of the problem down there. Let's go.
We can get down using this!
Thank you.
thing!
Here it comes!
That's the guy from the picture.
Marcus? But you're dead.
10 years ago, Spencer had me assassinated and stole all of my research. However, something wondrous happened. The T-virus fused with the leeches and brought me back from the darkness of death. Now, I will have my revenge on Umbrella, and the world will burn in an inferno of hate!
System has been activated. All personnel, please evacuate immediately.
Self-destruct?
Great. Come on, move! That thing.
Billy, be careful! It's catching up!
How am I supposed to do that?
It must have some weak spot. We need to find a way to keep it there. I got it! Aim for the mouth!
This monster doesn't know when to give up! Like sunlight. We better keep our distance. swallow us whole. Aim for its weak spot. That seems to drive it back.
I got it! Aim for the mouth!
Let's drive it into the sunlight. Keep our distance. It can swallow us whole.
Give up?
this thing!
What's going on?
Keep our distance. Like sunlight. We better keep our distance. It can swallow us whole. Spot. That seems to drive it back. Let's drive it into the sunlight.
Chance! working!
It could swallow us whole.
You all right?
Our distance. It could swallow us whole.
Going on.
doesn't like sunlight. We better keep our distance. It could swallow us whole. That seems to drive it back. Let's drive it into the sunlight.
This isn't working.
Our distance. Whole. with this thing! Keep our distance. It can swallow us whole.
I guess it's time to say goodbye. People are waiting for me. Officially, Lieutenant Billy Cohen is dead.
Rebecca, thank you.
The pair overcame impossible odds and made it out alive. Lucky, I suppose. Since the event, Billy Cohen has gone missing, while Rebecca is about to enter a new nightmare as she heads for the mansion.
Thank you.
The mansion incident. That was the night I led the STARS Alpha team into the Arklay Mountains, and we touched down in the surrounding woods. We were to look into the disappearance of Bravo team. At least, that was the bait. The reality was quite a different story for the unsuspecting members of the Alpha team. After being attacked by a pack of monsters, only Chris and a few others, including myself, made it to the mansion. Everything was going according to plan. Soon, I would have the research data that I needed.
What is this hall? What was that?
I'll go check it out.
It's dangerous going alone. I'll come with you.
All right. I will stay and secure the area.
Be happening.
No, we're too late.
What's going on?
In here, too.
We need to get out of here.
What are these things? Wesker.
Something isn't right. Chris! It's locked.
We have to find another way. Behind you! This place is no good. We need to keep moving. Maybe we'll find some of the others along the way.
So many of them.
Thank you.
moving.
Right.
I'll check it out.
Chris, I can feel something's close.
This one's quick!
Yeah, he's different from the others. Something very odd about this mansion.
No kidding. I don't think this is just someone's summer home.
This is the area where all of those murders happened. There's got to be some connection.
Things just keep getting stranger and stranger, but I think you're right. I heard something coming from this room.
I'm gonna open the door.
I'll handle this. thought we already killed them.
They're coming! This way! Have you made contact with Bravo Team?
No, I can't reach them.
Let's look for survivors.
I'm sorry, Forrest. I'll miss our target practice sessions.
Chris...
Can you get Wesker on the line?
There's still no response. I hope everyone's all right.
Look out! Let's go around. This way!
Got it! How could this happen? What was that?
Let's check it out. What in the hell?
Watch the fangs. I bet they're poisonous.
Even if they aren't, if that thing gets a hold of us, we're screwed. Get around it and keep your distance.
Right. Here it comes.
Thank you. chandelier!
Who are...
Chris Redfield, from Alpha Team.
Alpha Team? Thank goodness!
Everything's okay now, Richard. I'm glad those two are okay.
It would be too dangerous to move Richard now, but we left them with enough ammo and medicine to protect themselves.
I'm still worried. We have have to find a way to make contact with someone on the outside.
Definitely. I wonder what happened to Wesker.
We need to find the others.
Right. Let's hurry. There's a path on the other side of the water.
If we open the floodgate, we should be able to cross. Looks like there are two ways to go. Which one should we take? This is new.
It's fast. It won't be easy to hit.
You're hurt. Stay back.
Thank you. way!
Got it!
They're coming! This way!
Got it!
Here. Where is everyone?
I'm worried about Richard. We have to make contact with someone.
Thank you.
down here. There's something in here.
Look out! It's coming right at us! Damn! Where'd it go?
Here it comes, Chris! What is that thing?
It looks like a giant plant.
Look out!
It's too big! There must be something we can do!
Jill! Aim for that flower!
You're hurt. Stay back.
Be careful. I'm sure it's dangerous.
Got it. You better be careful too. What is that thing?
It looks like a giant plant.
Look out!
something we can do!
Jill! Aim for that flower!
Careful. I'm sure it's dangerous.
Got it. You better be careful too.
Yeah.
Something big was going down here.
I got a bad feeling about this. Be careful.
Is this where everyone else is?
I'm sure of it. Let's hurry!
There must be a switch.
Thank you. This is where they control the power.
Let's get it up and running. Now the elevator should work.
This is where they control the power.
Let's get it up and running. Now the elevator should work. Thank you.
prayers. You make me proud.
Wesker?
Tonight was an excellent night for collecting data on Umbrella's biological weaponry and its performance against trained flesh and blood combatants.
You set the team up?
Excellent deduction, Jill. That was Umbrella's intention anyway. However, I don't need them anymore. The ultimate life form, tyrants. It's beautiful.
Keep something like that here.
I can't believe it. All of this was his doing.
No time to worry about that now. We have to take this thing down. Wesker.
The self-destruct device. We better get out of here now.
Thank you.
This is where they control the power.
Let's get it up and running. Now the elevator should work.
This is where they control the power.
Let's get it up and running. Now the elevator should work. could they keep something like that here?
I can't believe it. All of this was his doing.
No time to worry about that now. We have to take this thing down. Wesker.
A self-destruct device. We better get out of here now.
Welcome to the Umbrella Chronicles, accessing file number 2498-1149.
Resident Evil, the Umbrella Chronicles.
This is where they control the power.
Let's get it up and running. Now the elevator should work.
Thank you.
How could they keep something like that here?
I can't believe it. All of this was his doing.
No time to worry about that now. We have to take this thing down. Hang back. I'll handle it. Wesker.
A self-destruct device. We better get out of here now. Rebecca, we're getting out of here.
All right. But the team...
We have to save that for later. Let's get moving.
This way. We can radio Brad for help. Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it?
Ooh.
persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it? Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it? Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it? Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it?
handle this.
Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it?
Resident Evil, The Umbrella Chronicles. Resident Evil, The Umbrella Chronicles.
This is where they control the power.
Let's get it up and running. Now the elevator should work.
Welcome to the Umbrella Chronicles, accessing file number 2498-1149-RC.
Biohazard. The outbreak occurred in the summer of 1998. It started in the American Midwestern town of Raccoon City and brought hell to Earth. The T-virus was developed as a biological weapon, proliferating amongst the unsuspecting public. It metamorphosed them into living death zombies. Umbrella's mission statement had always been preserving the health of the people. But beneath this bright statement lurked the shadow of Oswell E. Spencer's ambition.
End of file concerning the outbreak incident in Raccoon City.
The truth behind the rise and fall of Umbrella is something to which only a select few are privy. The beginning of the end started on the outskirts of Raccoon City in the Arklay Mountains.
Welcome to the Umbrella Chronicles, accessing file number 2498-1149-RC.
Biohazard. The outbreak occurred in the summer of 1998. It started in the American Midwestern town of Raccoon City and brought hell to Earth. The T-virus was developed as a biological weapon, proliferating amongst the unsuspecting public. It metamorphosed them into living death zombies. Umbrella's mission statement had always been preserving the health of the people, but beneath this bright statement lurked the shadow.
Resident Evil, The Umbrella Chronicles.
Welcome to the Umbrella Chronicles, accessing file number 2498-1149-RC.
Biohazard. The outbreak occurred in the summer of 1998. It started in the American Midwestern town of Raccoon City and brought hell to Earth. The T-virus was developed as a biological weapon, proliferating amongst the unsuspecting public. It metamorphosed them into living death zombies. Umbrella's mission statement had always been preserving the health of the people. But beneath this bright statement lurked the shadow of Oswell E. Spencer's ambition.
End of file concerning the outbreak incident in Raccoon City.
The truth behind the rise and fall of Umbrella is something to which only a select few are privy. The beginning of the end started on the outskirts of Raccoon City in the Arklay Mountains.